It's your favorite remote work enthusiast, Delilah, and I am back with a really hot work from home opportunity. I honestly don't know how long this lead is gonna last. I think it's gonna go pretty quickly. So let's just go ahead and get into the video. Please make sure you hit the like button and you subscribe, and you also tap that notification bell. I'm always dropping hot leads like this. I do this every single weekday and you really don't wanna miss out. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in.
All right, let's go ahead and jump in. I am looking at a hot work from home opportunity from American Express. And it's been a while since I've shared a lead from this company on my channel. And in the past, these leads have gone very quickly because it's a big company, they pay really well, and there's just a lot of great things going on with the opportunities that they provide. Now, this is for their customer care professional banking and servicing overnight position. And this lead is a little bit lengthy, so I'm gonna actually read through the whole thing, but I wanted to give you guys the highlights first so you know if you wanna learn all about it. Now, this opportunity, as it says, is overnight. However, they also mentioned that you'll be able to select your shift hours, or that decision will be made down the road. It is a 24/7 environment. So I know a lot of you guys love to work late at night. Some of you have asked about working overnight, and those leads are rare. So for that reason alone, you would want to, you know, hop on this if this is something you're interested in. Now, another thing to point out, you will need to have banking experience. So maybe you've worked in a credit union or an actual bank, or maybe you've worked in like bank fraud protection or something like that. Banking experience, they don't get too specific other than that. And you'll need to have at least 2 years of customer service experience. They're going to hook you up with an internet reimbursement stipend. So it talks about that down here. You'll need to have phone and internet service and to make sure that you can afford that. They're going to give you a monthly allowance to help offset the cost. So those are the highlights, okay? And last thing, you must live in the states that they're hiring in, and they don't hire in California, Alaska, or Hawaii. So sorry guys if you live in those three states, but for everyone else, you're good to go. Now, as far as the pay, it's going to be somewhere between $22 and $23 per hour. And this is according to their Glassdoor. And it looks like tons of people have submitted that pay. It's over and over again. So that looks to be pretty accurate. So this is a high pay opportunity. So getting into it, it says, you lead the way, we've got your back. American Express is an American multinational financial services corporation and admired brand providing excellent customer service to high value clientele. On occasion, we have the unique opportunity to add new talented professionals to our service organization. In this role, you'll be assisting clients with account and product inquiries via both phone and chat, as well as performing account maintenance on small business accounts. You will also be trained on small business cart products, allowing you to deliver extraordinary customer care by responding to questions concerning accounts in a fast-paced, structured customer card environment. Applicants will require a winning attitude, team player mindset, and demonstrated success in customer service. American Express has the best payment products in the world, and we are looking for the few individuals that possess the skills to serve the best customers in the world, ours. As the face and voice of the American Express brand, you will make a meaningful difference in the lives of our customers and grow your career whilst delivering extraordinary customer service. If you possess the below experience skills and share our values of providing remarkable experience for customers, then we look forward to receiving your application and speaking with you soon. So daily responsibilities, pioneering the servicing of new products that will lead the way in evolving American Express's servicing strategy, provide extraordinary customer care by responding to questions raised via phone and chat concerning accounts in a fast-paced, structured customer care environment, support customer-first philosophy by ensuring professional handling of customer requests, supporting customers with transactions and funds inquiries, respond to customer inquiries around rewards and redemption, and handle end-to-end, troubleshoot customer problems and determine how to resolve those problems. Integrity, adhere to all regulatory and compliance guidelines related to servicing practices. Banking experience, customer service experience, 2 years plus, with a passion for building customer loyalty through exceptional listening, consultative relationship building, resourcefulness, and strong written and verbal communication. Proven success in the customer service environment, 2 years plus, ability to work in a fast-paced, metric-driven environment with proficient multitasking and navigation in a web-based environment, excellent written and verbal communication skills. The hours of operation will fall within a 24/7 environment. After the 90-day training commitment, shift hours will be made available. So work-at-home requirements, through our Bring Your Own Internet BYOI program, you will be required to locate phone and internet service provider who meets our connectivity requirements and arrange connections in advance of your class start date. American Express will provide BYOI participants a monthly allowance to help offset costs of phone and internet services. In addition, you would receive an additional one-time allowance to offset installation fees. Current minimum speed requirements are 25 Mbps download, 5 Mbps upload speed, preferably through broadband, cable, or fiber optic services. Wi-Fi, satellite, or SDL is not permitted. So you have to have a hardwired connection, and you know, they'll make sure you get all of that when you call your internet provider to come out there. And then additional requirements, a secure home office located at your confirmed address of residence, free from background noise and other distractions. Candidates must reside in one of the 47 states where we currently hire, all U.S. states with the exceptions of California, Alaska, and Hawaii. Employment eligibility to work with American Express in the U.S. is required, as the company will not pursue visa sponsorship for these positions. American Express is an equal opportunity employer and makes employment decisions without regard to race, color, religion, sex, sexual orientation, gender identity, national origin, protected veteran status, disability status, age, or any other status protected by law. So there you have it. I read the entire lead word for word. It was kind of lengthy, but not too lengthy. I've read longer ones. But yeah, I wanted to hit the highlight. So it is a 24/7 environment. Okay, it says overnight. So it most likely is going to require you to hit some night hours, which I know y'all love. And then they're going to help you out with your internet and phone bill every single month. And you only need 2 years of experience. And it says banking experience. So if this is you, I would get my application in ASAP, because their leads never last long. And something tells me this one is going to go away fast. So the apply now button is at the top.
All right, there you have it. That is the Hot Work from Home opportunity. Go ahead and get the application in. This lead is really hot, and I think it's going to go very quickly. And then after you apply, or maybe even before, depending on how nice you are, you may want to share this lead on your social media with your friends and family members, because they may like this lead as well. And everybody is looking for a work from home job these days. So you're really helping folks out when you share these videos. You're also helping me out when you share these videos, and I definitely appreciate it. And don't forget, I have so many free resources linked in the description box below. Take me up on all those freebies, because I made them just for you, and I think they're gonna help you with your online job search. So thank you so much for watching. I hope this was helpful, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.